Ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you please stand in honor of our 83rd May Fete Queen. Jill has also been involved in the community.